guys. All right, so this bike has about 100 miles on it. This motor's pretty fresh. So when I left, it was about, the sight glass was about 3/4 of the way at level. Level now is kind of 1/4 of the sight glass. After about a 40-mile, 50-mile ride, and there's just a lot of oil that I think is coming out the vent tube, which comes down through here. Oh yeah, this thing is like just oil everywhere. Just wondering if, because I need to install a cam. You guys ever see this where you get a lot of oil? I mean, it's even back here. It's on this side. I don't have this cover on because I just need to trim it. I gotta start, I'm almost done. You know, there's oil on here. Looks like some oil got sprayed on here. Here's the breather. You think that's where it's coming from? It's gotta be, right? Is this typical? Thanks.